Talk about Anders Breivik.
Yep.
Yeah, just like Abdullah just said, Anders is not a Muslim. What if he was a Muslim? Your party would have raised something.
We say about
why don't you talk about Anders?
We say about terrorism, yeah? That's one man. I don't see Christians, Sikhs or Hindus blowing things up worldwide on a daily basis. You just don't see it.
Secondly, you said you don't hear about Hindus blowing themselves up. Well, then you have no knowledge then about the Tamil Tigers who have committed the most suicide bombings than any organisation
exactly.
or religious group in history. Try reading outside of their Daily Mail. There's actually an interesting fact out there.
No, it's not.
All right? And secondly... Okay.